Some men take the blue pill their whole lives, and they act like everything is a-okay. Other men discover the red pill, and this sets them on their ultimate journey of freedom. When some blue-pilled men are offered the red pill, somehow it transforms into the purple pill, which means the blue-pilled man is willingly denying the truths of the red pill. If instead a man continues his red pill journey, he obtains the ultimate form of knowledge known as the black pill. If, however, you're feeling a little sad, I'd recommend taking the white chocolate pill, as prescribed by Dr. Pepe Honklerman himself. Narf.